for an ankle sprain. First, you fill a container with ice and water. Shake it up a little. You're gonna connect the boot with the foot all the way against the back. Make sure it's secure. Is it tight? Too tight? Then you're going to connect the shoulder one.
Yeah, I know. I'm worried that's going to be so hard.
Container up here and open up the cap so the water can flow into the boot. They're gonna start to feel it compress and cold. Let me know when you start to feel it.
I feel it.
You're starting to feel it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you let it go until it's tight enough.
I got my scar.
Throughout the treatment, you're going to want to close this, drain the water back out, and then put more, shake it again, and then open the cap and put it back in so they don't get used to the temperature.
We have a 19-year-old test.
And then, when you want to get rid of it, just put the container down here, and the water will flow right back out. And that's how you put CryoCuff on for an ankle sprain.